did we get here?
Technology is advancing at a phenomenal rate. Artificial eyes to cybernetic limbs.
The promise of a better future.
We now have the choice to free ourselves from any kind of limitation.
Strength, power, speed. Now I focus on what really matters.
Have these augmentations really been tested?
There are people who say that what is happening is unnatural, that we're playing God. But people were scared of electricity. And where would the world be without
that? What happens if this technology falls into the wrong hands?
Diseases or viruses that could wipe out the human race.
Scenes of terror are being witnessed worldwide.
What kind of madness has gripped the mechanically augmented people?
Los Angeles.
9 million deaths confirmed and counting.
This is an attack on humanity and the universal values that we share.
These people were hacked. They have no control.
What is the appropriate response? And can we actually protect ourselves from this happening again?
I have no idea what happened. I would never...
She tried to kill me.
At what point will governments consider the idea of segregation for all our sakes?
We can be politically correct, or we can be foolish. But it's gonna get worse and worse.
The Czech Republic adds its voice to a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens.
We have no choice.
Reports of severe shortages of the drug neuropazine required to inhibit the rejection of augmentations.
And we will fight for our God-given rights to defend our will!
In a sign of growing anti-augmentation sentiment, thousands
die. It doesn't matter how many idiots you get out there on the street.
We will not relinquish our limbs! Do you understand?
What is happening on this planet is a mess. Fear-mongering in the mainstream media pushing this narrative.
The officer suffered severe facial
incident after incident after
you need to be afraid because they are coming for you.
We will not be made slaves to corporations. We will rise up
to them. We are the enemy.
Have you seen what your kind are doing?
My kind? You sound just like them.
We've come to a tipping point.
You can't live like this anymore.
This violence is completely out of control.
The road is being paved for this corporate militant state.
What do they have planned for us?
Why are they building concentration camps?
What's going on out there?
Reports of multiple fatalities.
There's only one way to deal with these bloodthirsty fanatics.
A lot of people die. Now you want to take away our freedom? You will pay for it in blood.
Multiple detonations looks like car bombs.
The Augmented Rights Coalition denies responsibility.
No.
The Segregation Act has been passed into law, effective immediately.
Augmented persons are being asked to move to safe and secure segregated districts.
I don't want them to take me.
We are still your neighbors. Your brothers. Your sisters. Your lovers. We lost everything. Our dreams. Our innocence!
Where are you taking her? Where are you taking her?
Our humanity.